Hey, you tourists, it's your boy Domination. This is Back of the Basic, struggling to do sound takes, baby. And welcome to the Back of the Basic broadcast, Back of the Basic video game. I'm your host, Domination. This is Back of the Basic. And Back of the Basic will present of the game we're going to play, for continue to review to y'all, to God of War. So I hope you enjoy. It's got to be a lot more to that, more to come. That's all. And I hope you enjoy.
The time has come. Prepare things to eat. The time has come for life to begin.
Yes.
The time has come for the war of the
dead. It's that time. I'm gonna take the subtle approach first, cause I'm just getting started. Let's go.
Look, I'm the best and there's nothing that you can do about it. Never needed a publicity stunt, let's tell the truth about it. Even in the core of the streets, you can't sway the youth about it. But keep running your mouth and I swear I'ma knock a tooth about it. I never claim to be nothing but who the fuck I am. Never sold cocaine in my life, but I'm still the fucking man. Understand, nothing you did makes you better, nigga. You claim the streets, but the streets respect that cheddar, nigga.
I beg you, without the lamb's crest from the guard,
hey,
I
tourist,
won't
it's
be
your
able
boy.
To save him.
Domination, this is Back to Basic. Chuck of the Deuce out of Texas, baby, man, that's back. No, it is, and it is. Real man, brass up, fake man, rustler. Rumor, rust up, big rustler. Proper work, preacher, preacher. Welcome to the Back to Basic broadcast video game. I'm your host, Domination. This is Back to Basic. And today, we're going to continue to play God of War Thor. God of War 4. And we're going to play character Kratos and his son, Urius, or something like that. And this character, Flavia, you know, God of something like that. So we got a mission we got to do, so let's continue. And last time we played, we have to save this animal, so stuff like that. So let's continue to play this game. All right, let's get started. Sorry about that, people. Hold on for a second. I don't know what's going on. Man. Always a problem with this thing. Hold on, folks. Hold on for a second. I don't know why it won't. Do this again. Something wrong with the stream. I hate that, so I don't know what's going on. Okay. Well, we gotta go. I guess we gotta go back to her. I guess picking these flowers up. Let's see. Go the other way.
Get it.
Nope, that's the wrong way. Let's go to here.
Get
lamb's crest, good. Have you the red root as well?
The boy is searching.
Perhaps he could use help. Please, the salve is nothing without both ingredients.
So that's not it. I guess we gotta go the other way. I don't know. Nope. What we gotta do? So that's not it. So I thought it was it, but it's not. Which way we? Okay, maybe we need to go this way. Get his son.
Would this help?
I dropped it?
When you were chasing the animal.
What's wrong with me? If I lost it, then...
You did lose it.
I'll take better care of it from now on.
Now we can make a quest. Okay, what we gotta do here? Okay, here we are.
Oh, exactly what I need.
So he's gonna live?
Yes.
Then we are leaving.
Wait. Not without thanks. You want solitude? This mark will hide you from those who might make your journey difficult. Luina. There's a shortcut below the house that leads safely out of these woods. Follow this path down, then head towards daylight.
Will we see you again?
As much or as little as you like. Now get out of here.
Come, boy.
This underground passage should put you back on your path to the mountain.
Accomplishing stuff like
just
that.
Just use the boat. Wait, and take this. You can use it to orient yourself and navigate the world. It will always steer you towards your goals.
I see a boat! Here we go!
Go!
Mom used to tell me about them. Didn't think they were actually real.
Nightmares.
Yeah. They give people nightmares.
Okay, until you read about certain stuff, and y'all can look it up if y'all want to, because we can continue, all right? If y'all can pause it and get it, to look at it, all right? All right. We can measure our skill. I don't know why we can't. Oh, just that one. Okay, weaponry.
But they are nightmares.
We'll do it some other time
until
we
figure this out. I wish I could ask her. Get to the mountain quick. I just can't believe I'm here in all this. There was a time I thought I'd never leave our woods, not even my own beds.
You were not to blame for your sickness.
Oh, I know. I guess I'm just saying, this is great. There's the mountain. Look how close we are.
We flow into seawater.
How do you know?
Do you not smell it?
If that smells the sea, she stinks. Look at that. It's Thor.
Thor, god of thunder.
That's right. Oh. I never thought you'd listen when Mother spoke to the gods.
I certainly did. Did she speak of one who could feel no pain?
Oh, that sounds like Baldur.
Baldur.
An Aesir god, son of Odin and Frigg.
And Odin is king.
That's right. Why do you ask? I see runes there, in his chest. Can't quite make it out.
I'm gonna read it.
It reads, sacrifice your arms to the center of the water. Awaken again the cradle of the world. What? Throw our weapons into the water? Guess that won't be a problem for you. Are you gonna do it?
Did not return.
Let me call back. What is that?
Hang on, boy!
Whoa.
It's the world serpent.
Is that deserved it.
Stay calm, boy!
Okay.
That was amazing.
I'll be back, people. Hold on.
Wait, there's a shipwreck way over there. See that? And there's a statue of Thor. Except what? I can see a lot more of him now.
The water dropped, and the serpent rose.
Oh, that must be why the beach wasn't there before, see? And there's the mountain. Look it, that building leads from the foot of the mountain to that golden temple.
It was all just under the surface.
Except for the statue. Good thing, huh? There's even a dock. There, next to the flag. We're going to the dock first, right? We'll be the first people to walk on it in who knows how long.
You know of that serpent?
He's one of the giants. And he's so big he's wrapped around the whole world and bites his own tail.
An exaggeration.
I don't know. Looked pretty big to me.
My bad, babe. I was trying to get my nephew out. Gotta stop here.
How long do you think this has been here?
A very long time.
Is this the way to the mountain?
It would seem.
If it isn't the bearded beaver, it is Saxy. Have I got something for you two?
Brock? But how did you...
None of your fucking business. Now get in here, I got something for you. And don't go making pig eyes at my spot. I saw it first.
Okay.
It's that blue man again.
What do you think he wants?
To test our patience.
When word gets out about my new shop, folks will finally come out of hiding. They'll be clawing all over each other just to catch a whiff of my wares. You watch. You rust around like that everywhere? Yeesh. Catch! The pile of rocks there, with that key of Yggdrasil, you can open a magic door to the branches of the World Tree. A shortcut between the realms. If you ever see a mountain in the world, use it to get back to me quick. But it's only one way, straight back here and nowhere else. And whatever you do, never, never, ever, never, ever throw yourself over the edge of the
Can we update our weapons?
Lest you want death.
Yeah, I don't see us wanting that.
Got it. Ooh. We updated. Split it quick. Think that's it? And I think we need... Let's continue. We need some more... I think that's about it. I'm just checking on stuff. Nope, we didn't have them yet. He need a new bow, and we're going to give it to him.
Oh boy, if you've got some cleaving ahead of you.
Okay. Exit out. I think that's it. That's it. But we're going to get some new clothes.
Best of luck with all the rampage.
Alright. Wait a minute, ain't we supposed to go somewhere with us? Trying to get used to it, people. I'm sorry, but I'm trying to figure this out, what I'm going to do. Well, we're going to learn this. I don't know what we got to do, so we got to learn to do this. But how are we going to do... Okay, we got to get through that door, but how are we going to do that? Oh, we gotta go to the air, okay. What we gotta do? I'm trying to figure it out, folks. Alright, okay, we got a company now. Alright, y'all can read this, pause it, but we gotta continue. Alright, we got it. Got it. Oh, we gotta pull this. Let's get something in the box. What about the other ones? Them too. Okay, what we gotta do here? It's none here. Okay, this. Let's go up. Okay, let's go to the other side. Wait a minute. Oh, now we got here. Read this, boy.
I told you. We should come back with the cipher.
Okay, he already read it, okay. Oh, read the other one, my bad.
I still can't read these.
But what is it?
What is that? It smells awful.
Poison.
Oh, Lord. We can't go in there.
Boy, over here.
Look, it's the world serpent. He's so much bigger than I imagined. Oh, look, he bit Thor. Or will bite him. Looks like.
Okay, let's check this out. Y'all can read the rest of it if y'all want to. We'll continue. All right, continue. And y'all can pause. What is this? No. Okay, I already got him reading it. But how are we gonna get through there? Oh, okay. There we go. Got it. Let me do it again. Boom. Let's go.
Oh. You should look for more like this.
Okay. Let's do it like this. Oh, we'll climb here. Okay. I'm about to say.
What were those things? They smelled awful.
Your mother called them scorn poles. Poison magic. She was the one who showed me how to disable them. What?
It's just funny to think of her teaching you something.
Yes.
Oh, okay. Here we go. Got it.
Whoa. Sure is foggy here. Another door. Should we...
No. He is of no consequence.
Excuse me, but, how did you come by that, axe?
That is my concern alone.
And, while I won't dispute that, I know that blade. It was one of ours, but, we didn't make it for you.
Step aside.
I can't. See, the woman we made it for, I was, I am quite fond of her, and I would be somewhat displeased if it turns out that you did something to her.
It was my mother's. She left its father before she died.
Face dead? I'm very, very sorry to hear that. She was a fierce warrior. And a good woman. Okay. I will make improvements to the axe.
But nobody asked you to.
Well, it's true, but... But knowing your mother... She would have insisted I repair that act of vandalism perpetrated against her axe by my brother.
I knew it. You are Brock's brother. The other half of the brand's here.
The blue one is your brother.
Yes. Though my talents are vastly superior. No boast. I swear to Freya.
Do not undo his work. Improve upon it only.
Yeah, but can you put it down over there? That handle is...
No.
Filthy. Okay, then. I will just... Oh. Oh. Oh, is that dried blood? Oh.
So, what were you working on?
Oh, that. I call it the Sky Mover. Just up that mountain waits a treasure trove of rare resources. Once I mine it, I'll need a way to bring it all down.
And you know how to fix it?
Not even a little.
Alright, folks. I don't know. Let's do this and we might try to wrap this up.
Did you really make that axe for my mother?
Oh, I'd recognize it anywhere. Ask me. It's one of our best. Infused with the echoing screams of 20 frost trolls. Give or take.
But why her? How did you know her?
She sought us out in the beginning. She was a special woman. She wanted to protect people. I suppose we thought it was a chance to give power to someone who'd use it for good. She even spoke her native tongue. She'd say...
Okay, close it.
Madurin right. Sem Gengur. Egen Vigum Hans.
Gengur I.
That's right. That's impressive. I see a lot of her in your eyes. You know?
Thanks, Sindri.
Don't touch me.
What? I didn't. I won't. I'll come back later.
We will get these clothes until we get some more. You know what? And we're gonna get this kid a newborn arrow.
And for you? What shall it be?
No. Well, if okay.
You're not in a hurry.
Okay, we got one more. We're gonna wrap this up pretty soon. Oh, that's where we went. Oh, my bad. We might as well wrap this up, and until we know where we're going. Okay, that's the other way. Think we're supposed to go. These are the ways that we're supposed to go. I'm not for sure of it. But let's wrap this up, man. And until next week. Oh, wait a minute. No.
I just cleaned that.
No, let's just wait.
Ready and wait. Listo.
I think that's about it. Okay. Okay. Alright. Well, we're gonna wrap this up, so I'll see y'all again until next time. It's your boy Domination. This is Back of the Basic. Chug of the Deuces, I would do text, baby. Till next time. Alright? Alright. Peace, I'm out. Alright. Peace. And see y'all Monday. We will play Mafia 3, and see you on Thursday. We're going to play God of War. And might be tomorrow we're going to play the other game y'all talking about. I'll see y'all tomorrow. So we're going to play another game. So it's your boy Domination. This is Back of the Basic. Chug of the Dish Outtakes, baby. Till next time.